Of course she did. I mean, look at me. I'm gorgeous.
So what's the deal with Jay? He looks better, right? It's a freaking miracle. Yesterday, he looked like crap. Today, the real Joker's back.
Thank God. I mean, who the hell wants Harley in charge? Between you and me?
That thug's armed with proximity mines.
Ho, ho. One man down. It will look like a rerun of last.
You heard the Joker! I've got the door!
Well, look who it is. This'll teach you for trying to steal from me. Good as go.
I've got someone here!
This is no good. He won't wake up!
Keep doing this. What's going on? Leave him. Got more important things to be looking out for.
Show yourself, chicken!
Don't let me down, boy!
If you do, I may have to drop you.
He was actually... Oh.
We spread out, we find the son of a bitch. Got it? What the hell is going on? What?
What's wrong? Too scared to show yourself?
I've worked out how to beat the bat. He uses the gargoyles, right? I just need to take them out too. Boom! Batman's on the ground, and I'm putting a bullet through his brain.
So good.
Thank you.
give us these guns in the first place?
Yeah, I thought he wanted the Joker to win.
Me too, but don't you think that's kind of crazy? Who spends billions of dollars building a prison and then gives everyone guns? You got a point. Hey, you weren't at the asylum, were you?
Well, I was, man. Old Sharpie was weird, too. Just like Strange.
Yeah, I heard a bunch of patients dying on this.
You shouldn't listen to gossip, man. No way is Quincy some kind of avenging psychiatric angel. Have you seen him? He looks like an idiot.
Sure, he's an idiot. But he convinced the entire city to build this place, didn't he? Then he hired Strange and gave us military-grade weapons.
So what do you say?
I'm saying I didn't trust Sharp. I don't trust Strange. I don't like this.
Cost nothing, Batman. A please wouldn't go amiss. I mean, if you wanted to be cured so badly, you only had to ask. It looks like I need to teach you some respect.
There's nothing you can teach me, Joker.
Oh, come on. There's always something to learn. Let's start with getting your ass kicked 101. Seconds out. Just you and me, Batman. Give me your best shot.
Please! Stop! I can't take anymore! You win! You beat me!
Hang on! Did I say me? I meant me and these guys. Abramovich, right? Don't free Batman.
He's no sleep.
Armless.
Get it?
You will die here. So good.
Mr. Abramovich.
I mean, it's not like
I will crush every bone in your body. Just you.
Please stop! I can't take anymore! You win! You beat me!
Hang on! Did I say me? I meant me and these guys. Give a big hand to Mr. Abramovich.
I mean, it's not like he couldn't use one.
Here,
are you waiting for? Any last requests? How about a joke?
How about a trade? Let him go. Take me in his place.
I'll handle the jokes around here.
Talia, what are you doing?
I represent the great Ra's al Ghul, head of the demon, master of the League of Assassins.
Well, bully for you.
Free Batman. And we will give you the secret of immortality.
Don't do it, Talia. He'll be unstoppable.
What? You mean she's telling the truth? Immortal?
Do we have a deal?
No!
Oh, shut up!
We offered you this chance, Batman. Now follow your heart.
Are we not done yet, Ivy? I told you that thing with the flowers wasn't my fault. You know it, I know it.
You should have watered them. You said you would water them. Now there's only one left, and Strange has it, sealed in his vault.
Well, in that case, I think we can strike a deal. I need a way into his vault, and I think you're just the girl to help. If you get me in there, I'll get your plant. Deal?
I should kill you. Fine!
No kiss? I'm kind of disappointed.
Out! Now!